Hi, this is Balaji. I am going to teach the continuation of AutoCAD tutorial. Now we are going to see arc, how to draw arc in AutoCAD. First of all, arc or partial circle and can be drawn in four different methods using arc command. Okay, arc is a partial circle. Okay, so partial circle we can draw in four different methods. Before that, I opening AutoCAD Electrical 2014. Wait just a minute. AutoCAD is open. I just close this window, welcome window, and it's a drawing one sheet. Now I'm going to show how to draw an arc. I first disable the grid. Here we have the grids is disabled, and now we are going to see how to draw a arc in four different methods. First one, we have to draw using three given points. You can draw three given points. Based on that, we can draw a arc. That is command. You have to type arc or just type A, and it asks for starting point. I give 75.75, 50 and press enter, and second point it asks 55.90 and press enter, and end point 105.110, enter. It will be show, I will show how it is done. I am typing A, press enter. It asks specifically the first point of the arc. The first point of the arc, I have just typing 75.50 and enter, and arc for specific second point of the arc. Just showing that I'm typing arc and just 75.50 first point, and it is the first point here, and second point you have to default it as a second point. 55.90 I have type 55.90. The midpoint will be shown. And this, as for third point, I have to give 105 and 110. 105.110. The arc will be drawn like this. This is a portion of the circle. In this method, we can draw the arc. And second method, using starting point, center, and end point. Okay, the SCE method. Starting point will be have already. We know the starting point. In the second one, we have to give the center. Points you have to see, give C and type second point, and end point you have to type. Okay, this is a SCC, you can tell it is a SCE. I first typing arc, I just start typing. You have to just click or so you can select the first point, starting point. I give here, I give using keyboard itself 240. 20, 20, this here the point is showing the 40 comma 20 point, and we have to next we have to yes CE, so we have to give C center point, and it has for the this is the center point of the arc. We have to give 250 comma 60. I have to give 250 comma 60. Okay, the center of the arc. See here, this this show the center of the this is starting point, this is starting point, and this is center point, and you have to choose the end point. End point you have to choose here. Click means you can select the end point. Specify the end point of the arc. It is specify. I have to give 250 comma 100. I have to give sin point 250 comma 100. A type enter. It will be showing the circle, semicircle. Okay, semicircle, a portion of the circle. Okay, in this method we can draw a arc. And another method is using starting point, center, and length of the chord. It is SCL method. SCL method is starting by center and length of the chord. First, we have to type arc. I have to type arc, A arc. This is the starting point. Starting point we have to give 140 comma 10. Starting point 140 comma 10. This is the starting point, and it asks for. It says starting point and center. Yeah, so you have to select center point. And further, you have to click here or type C, and center point will be selected. Center point will be selected, and you have to see the center point of the arc. I have to give 100 comma 10. 100 comma 10. This is the center point. And we have to give the chord length. Okay, last one we set the second one we SCE. Here SCL. Okay, SCL means we have to length of the chord. We have to give L. We have the chord length. Okay, we have to give L. And as for length. This is the starting point, and center point will be selected, and you have to type chord length. Just type how much chord length. That is distance of the length. Okay, and the part of the circle length. We have to type 45. You see here the length will be 45 chord length. It will be drawn like this arc. And last method is starting point, end point, and radius. S E R. Starting point, end point, and radius. I show it. I have to type arc. Specify the starting point. Starting point I have 230 comma 80. 230 comma 80. And it's as for center or end. Default we have second point of arc. We have to select center or end. By now select a end point SC, and end point it is asking 990 comma 180 I use enter, and this ask for radius. Okay, this he asks for center point. This is a center point means radius we have to give means based on the radius will be drawn. I give it the radius is 25 and press enter. So you have to give R. We select radius, we have to give R, and we have to give radius as 22. The arc is created. In this way we can draw an arc in AutoCAD. Thank you for watching. Subscribe my video for more tutorial. Thank you.